We have a huge black hole at the centre of our Milky Way. Its name is Sagittarius A star, and today is the meet and greet. You might think black holes are all pretty much the same, but the more scientists learn about our black hole, the more it turns out that it's really weird. Let's have a look. Black holes are regions in space-time with gravity so strong that not even light can escape their grasp. Imagine squeezing a massive star several times the size of our sun until it's just a few kilometers wide. That's what it takes to make a black hole. It usually happens when a star's burnt out. Its nuclear fuel cannot build up pressure anymore and collapses under the pull of its own gravity. Black holes are creepy. Anything that ventures too close, be it gas, dust, or even light, gets pulled in by them and then disappears forever beyond a surface of no return called the event horizon. As star falls into the black hole, it speeds up and heats up dramatically, emitting huge amounts of radiation. This makes black holes two cosmic powerhouses. Some of those black holes attract so much stuff, they grow to millions or even billions of times the mass of our sun, though the exact mechanism for their growth is still somewhat unclear. These huge black holes are then called supermassive black holes, and they sit in the centers of many galaxies. Some supermassive black holes speed up and focus the hot gas in their vicinity to an outgoing steady stream, which makes them the brightest objects in the universe, called quasars. But the black hole at the center of our Milky Way doesn't do anything like that. Indeed, it's eerily quiet. Our black hole is counted as part of the constellation Sagittarius, called Sagittarius A star, but is not visible with the naked eye. If you could see it, it's approximately here. Sagittarius A star is about 26,700 light years away from Earth and weighs about 4 million times the mass of the Sun. That makes it a moderately sized supermassive black hole. However, unlike its ferocious cousins in distant galaxies that actively gobble up surrounding material, A star turns out to be a very picky eater. And that's the first reason our black hole is weird. Most of the time, it appears relatively calm, emitting faint radiation and consuming matter at a slow pace. The next reason it's weird is that while normally very quiet, A star periodically flares up with brief bright infrared and X-ray emissions. Just why it does that has so far remained a mystery. This reserved nature with the sudden flares are two of the reasons why our black hole is so weird. A third reason is that in 2019, Sagittarius A star surprised astronomers by a sudden increase in activity, pulling in a much larger amount of dust and gas, which no one saw coming. A fourth observation that adds to the mystery are the G objects that orbit A star, where the G stands for gas, though astrophysicists now believe there are a mix of gas and dust. The first such object discovered in 2004 was called G1, followed by G2 in 2012, and so on. By now, astronomers have seen about a dozen of them. The G objects have elongated shapes and peculiar orbits that bring them close to the event horizon, and yet some of them survive, mostly intact, and escape. Their total mass is probably a few to a few dozen times the mass of Earth. However, it's unclear exactly what they're made of, where they come from, or how they managed to survive for that long in the harsh environment so close to the black hole. The fifth reason our black hole is weird is its spin. In a paper that just appeared a few months ago, a study from researchers at Penn State used X-ray data from the Chandra Observatory and radio data from the Very Large Array. They found that Sagittarius A star is spinning almost at the theoretical limit, at 60% of what's maximally possible. You see, black holes can't spin arbitrarily fast, because at some point that'd exceed the speed of light limit. The 60% is so fast that our black hole significantly pulls space-time with it as it spins. It goes around about once every 10 minutes. The sixth and final reason why our black hole is weird is the blob. A team of astrophysicists at the National Autonomous University of Mexico recently discovered this strange object, a blob of gas, whipping around the black hole at an astonishing 30% of the speed speed of light. They spotted this object by analyzing data collected by the Fermi Gamma Ray Space Telescope. This speeding blob releases powerful bursts of gamma rays, a form of highly energetic radiation, every 76 minutes. The scientists say that this discovery could be the key to understanding where the strange gamma ray bursts come from. Can you remember all the reasons why our black hole is weird? Take my quiz to find out. Watching science videos is all well and fine, and I don't mean to complain you're doing it, but it's not a good way to actually learn something new. If you want to learn something new, you need to actively engage with the topic. A free and easy way to do this is on Brilliant.org, who've been sponsoring this video. On Brilliant, you find courses on a large variety of topics in science, computer science, and mathematics. I even have my own course there. That's an introduction to quantum mechanics. And all their courses are interactive with visualizations and follow-up questions. Brilliant really makes learning easy, fun, and also convenient, because you can do it whenever and wherever you like. If you use my link brilliant.org/Sabine, you get to try everything Brilliant has to offer for free for a full 30 days, and you'll get 20% off an annual premium subscription. Links in the description below, so go and check this out. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow.